Men are gentle. The political hustlers. You sit up for me, you the fry. I for don't buy you, you the nyaka nyaka. This, na the Hot Goose Network Television. Me not gentle, the political hot goose. You sit up for me, you the fry. I for don't pay the nyaka nyaka. Today, my people, na the 19th of September 2021. Today, the Hot Goose Network, they talk about the illegal convention where the APC, Tolombo Toge Pambodi, don't make with Mago Mago. And the court order, we an eskuruma eh yansane with inkabudu gengde, they don't flout. Una member abinite una ate una yesterday see an eskuruma na contempt of court na in they don't do. Now a lot of court case then they we get for camper APC for let APC contest elections 2024. Huh. It don't get for easy. You know, it don't tell what they tell you now this thing, but when I think say a joke. The game where they play right now is an APC fearful. You know, now that make I always tell President Tok Anubio thank you for where he holds SLPP together. I tell President Tok Anubio thank you for where he holds Sierra Leone together and they make sure say they improve on that country. As President Bio in there is busy, they develop the people, them human capital. President Bio they is busy. It promote the interest of Sierra Leone. Even when it in America yeah, now, now so APC day, then they kill themselves. Thank God. And as Kuruma self don't talk up inside his statement, say APC in downfall one, not to SLPP responsible for him. APC in downfall one, not to the new direction government responsible for him. Now then say we they inside the party, but largely I want to let people know say now Anes Kuruma in handy inside APC in Fodo one because Anes Kuruma they try for project himself. Anes Kuruma na in your interest in the push that communist system where it be done set up now you want achieve, but things don't fall apart. Now this we they call in literature they don't know more. That are the unraveling part they don't know more where the character. The thing say. It is above everybody. Now you don't reach an eskuruma they like today. And now every player don't disgruntle. BB confusion they inside APC. This convention where they call so. They not for don't call them. They do and deliberately they flout the court order because an eskuruma one let them go automatically, let them put in that constitution where they don't cook. Sam Sumana self day and he push your case. Sam Sumana not see though, he defects. Because all these perspectives they go so. If I tell you something, you not go believe. According to the Hot Goose Network investigation, Peter Conte, Alfred Peter Conte, in the facts alongside Sam Sumana and Escromano. Of course, the NRM and its Kuruma be done scatter the number one. Then number two, Sam Sumana said we don't scatter the last NRM with the don't set. But because and its Kuruma won't let them do this game here real quick, because and its Kuruma won't let them adopt that constitution so that they don't go delay, now this make the Russian, they flout within the court order see. When I remember October 6th, 2021, the substantive case where APC get, when are the real case, the actual case where APC, where Peter Alfred Conte gets against APC, then they listen to that case day in October 6th. We say the court, they can't dribble and Eskuruma because the case where Peter and frequented the go with the real case, na the facts and the scroma na illegal party chairman. Usman Fode Babalawo Yansane na illegal secretary general, and all the executives and the time don't pass, they're illegal, they're not supposed for the that party. And the court therefore uphold that one because Peter Afrekonte he gets a legitimate case. So waiting at the game with Anes Krumah and Yansane that they play now is this. Because they don't say the legitimate case they and they don't overdue, the boy get for win them, and they don't want to let it win them that constitution, not a two team. They don't want to let it left so, then they drop them at the party. Then Peter Conte then go now, they make the APC make the constitution democratically so that it will get the real democratic flavor. Now that make Anes Krumah they rush in and say, let them go adopt that constitution. We get a lot of flaw. Then flaws and the way they let it remain. So it will then now, then they will begin fix Peter Conte and the rest of the team. Now big fix in the APC, we don't know what's happening. That talk with Anes Krumah go talk. Now that convention. Now deliberate talk in Mina na it hurts the board. Mende man say in the lil of Anes Krumah lil of Mema. Anes Krumah lil of Mema. He hurts the jog. Trouble day in the loom na APC. The court cases that they come. This convention where they hold and they tell you that categorically say according to the Hot Goods Network investigation, na fake, na fraudulent convention. And an illegal convention. Number one, according to the court order, Anes Krumah not supposed for attend that convention. Usman Fode Babalawo Yansane not supposed for attend that convention. The constituency chairman, the regional chairman, they're not supposed for the part of the delegates for that convention. Because that convention where they hold now, they call an extraordinary congress. Now an extraordinary APC congress where they set now only for address one item, one element. We not only for talk about that constitution is set up one. We not to Anes Krumah for the day because Anes Krumah they are dishonest people them. Then they are rogues them. They're not sincere. So the court in order don't state say they know for daddy. But let me tell you, they go daddy. And when I hear it inside Anes Krumah in speech, he talks say, but this convention, yeah, will not for all like, even 3 days. And a true he talk. Not just for that constitution. So they are for just 2 hours they for all. Like. But then go there deliberately for go make a fanfare, a political fanfare. So that Anes Krumah they create a situation wherein he won't put blame for the flag bearer aspirant them, then he hide himself behind the scene for protecting image. So that when they fetter, because then they fetter, you know, you see we go embarrass them. Now that big six yesterday said, "Una come to me." And they try for expose them because they don't fetter very serious one. He said in the fet jihadist. And they declare jihadist war. And Anes Krumah, they lost. They lost that case. APC done. That fanfare, all them 3 days on a nonsense. And the one way be the whole, after the court order, when they come, they make 21-man committee, right? When they say, therefore, the people therefore include at least about 130 constituencies. They all for be represented inside that delegate day. And like now, one great person, they out of that convention with the whole is illegal. Then they void, then they make a null and void. All what Anes Krumah don't do, it just don't go for go set things up for make magomago so that way it come out when the team backfire, then they blame their flag bearer. Then that may tell us, oh, they come out here. Anybody. You know, say the man arrogant. Anybody will go team up, he can't gain a court. We go do and I go declare jihadist war upon him. Now the dictatorial tendency now it exhibits so. APC don't. APC don't get forget go for that election 2023-2024. Then they did a court stay. Now something they tell us so because Anders Kruma no angry. Let the right thing happen. You know, democracy. Now APC no like they not sabi democracy, but they one can rule democratic state. When they formed that 21-man committee, SBB Dumbuya, who all know say na be the chairman for that committee. When they see another convention again, it don't come on day. Now that paper no more they go. Oh, what did they go on a fanfare? When I watch, you know they did again. Dumbuya don't come on day. SBB Dumbuya no day. Plenty stakeholders they know they did. There's fire on the mountain. The NRM and Eskruma don't bribe them. In fact, let's tell you what Eskruma do. And Eskruma na coward man. You know, but if they think say they play with the minds of people. But how an Eskruma then they crack? Now so some of you they calculate. And they talk to you now as gentle, the objective political hot goose, objective Sierra Leonean. I know they talk to you as SNPP PRO of North America now, in the capacity of the objective Sierra Leonean. When are the hot goose? When they give you the authentic information, and what are they give you so hold on? And the Skoruma Canada plays, you know what he do? It no segue, it afraid the court. Na coward man, it afraid, it know what he mean. So, and the Skoruma, it don't protect itself. So, when the case get for car, if then they go arrest person, now you and Sanet then get for left inside the case. Because, and the Skoruma play around there. You remember before the convention, he don't hold meeting. With the all, he say, una come. He hold meeting, I host. The way they don't the secret meeting, he go make like the video and party lie lie side the way all thing don't done. He don't give them about the Sheridan the money. Now they write letter. They say let them invite him. Because the court on talk say he not forgotten that convention day. And the scrum man, he not supposed for good. But then he they make like he's smart. He make the right letter, they invite him for let it go. So when he no say na law in the break, he know that why in the APC business and Eskruma be the talk to me now Mikhailu ba Mikhailu goes on taba in Berry. Why be the talk to not to court? Go tell what you for do. Why he no grab the goodie? He no say the court powerful. He know that one day, and he no say then the, now the law then they go for go break. He no say na contempt of court then they go pa. So for protect himself. Now it tells Sheridan, they say, so, you know, when I write letter, and invite me. So when the court, they come say, na contempt of court against them, a lawyer go Vigirard, now a lawyer, and they go present and say, and Eskruma, the court, we don't talk, say, enough for good, in honor. Now invite them, invite them, for let it go as a guest. For let it go there as a statement. And remember, inside that letter, the of invitation, how they address Ernest, they say, it's a formal. His Excellency, formal president. So they invite Ernest Nkrumah to that SNAPC illegal convention as formal president of Sierra Leone. They not invite her as a chairman of APC. When I watch that letter keenly, when I go the back and revisit and read them, let us know how Ernest Nkrumah they work up at them. Ernest Nkrumah is a selfish individual. He always try to protect himself. So now, so he don't do exactly. So he not saying a bad thing that they go do. When they don't go, na illegal thing, na contempt, he make the right letter, let the invite her. You know, ever possible for let Ernest Nkrumah they go for APC business, pass the invite her. Did you think about that? When an old man think about that logical thinking thought, it can't buy you. That's the game. Ernest Nkrumah is fearful. So he's afraid, he not say he don't do wrong. So now the Danny Nine Trunk card see the inviter as former statesman. Now so he go. So at the end of the day, with that, the court don't go do nothing because you don't go there as chairman. But yet he go there in that capacity. They don't go for go forge that constitution. And let I tell you now one thing. NRM now they for don't get this name. But Ernest Nkrumah poorly. Then they don't destroy NRM because Siraji the way they did. Then Amanda way now nah, so then the inside APC they're not stable. Although now Ernest Nkrumah in Bobo then, but na man dey we dey no they are consistently unstable according to the Hot Goods Network. You where they watch me now for subscribe, send you message. APC is doomed. What they tell na no believe. Me na gentle the political Hot Goods. APC is doomed. Una drop una message, una like the page, the video, subscribe. So that anything we can you go see. So now, this is the thing where they be an anescoroma. The bobo they don't tawap on. In fact, if we enter in Oyebu, that may Peter Conte don't prevail. And Silver Blighty be they try for enter Peter Conte in your system so that Peter Conte will be able to make way for her. For let on delegate. But Peter Conte will be able to give space. So now, if Peter Conte not make smart for enter Ernest Koroma and APC, now Silver Blighty they enter the Silver Blighty is set right now. Right now, Silver Blighty they put papers together for sue APC back for put APC in a court. Take it from me. Now, and they talk this, una they see them. Anytime where it happen, una they come back and can check on a gentle the political Hot Goods na YouTube, una they see and they, or una go na my Facebook page. Hot Goods Network Salon. Una go see and una go see gentle talker. I been tell una at certain point see, and as Ebola Atolungu most like Koroma, in the day na that position as chairman for life up till 2022. And then come out, not so. Now, which month this? Na September. How many months left for level reach 2022? Una count. Enough far when they reach 2022 just now. And it's Koroma still a chairman for life. Then it make hypocrites. He say, you know, one go. I know one come out as chairman. I want come out as chairman, sorry. I don't tire. That's all fake. The mind game. He said, don't scared of the court cases. He don't torment. And we get side and constituency the way they not allow for letting deep at that convention. That's one of the court. We don't need an expert lawyer. For go explain and interpret the court order. The court order is explicit, it is clean. All the Musman then, Yasane, they would, and they know not for the Pada convention, but that the organizer, that they did it because they want to go quick for make that constitution. This is the reason why when they see Yumkela, they always did around APC, they say they go per coalition. But Yumkela is a dead horse. You don't know what's in the pattern. That pattern, you know the hook. When they think, say, when they don't pull that constitution, they say a clause they inside the constitution, the APC constitution, say somebody for they consistently in the as a party subscriber, as a member of the party for 5 years. When I think, say, APC people that they glad, oh, na some swana, na for an center. Yes, na for an center. But if you say an escroma go allow some swana to president. A controller, ego killer. You understand? If you say the degree, I don't know how they put that mentality. And it's Koroma. It allow Samsumana. It allow like when you kill the Alala. It allow you in that kind of thing. They go to a president pana. Nala, you know they work. And they try for bring the game now. The game don't babble up at them. It don't. It destroy APC with immunku politics. And see where MRC be the same try to say, Munku boss per matches, when I feel say na joke. Then this last music we pull, he said the Munku na buy packets now. He said the Munku then na buy packets. When I listen to this coconut head, and it's Koroma don't prove it to when I say, APC they own a Munku people there, and they own a Munku politics that they play. Now that make how they crack. Now so gentle they calculate. APC don't finish. APC, they don't get forget flag. If they don't be careful, they don't get forget flag bearer. Because then the battle now between democratization and autocracy. I hope you understand. Dictatorship and democracy. Now APC, they battle. So, and it's Koroma, now the big time dictator. Now one day in charge. In a for point, who that they for put as flag bearer, he remain as chairman. So when the person winner in a puppet, God forbid, if he win, he make a change the constitution into prime minister. Like what did happen at China with the president today, and what did happen at Russia with the president today. This is the technique. Just like what Alpha Conde been do. Now, Alpha Conde be plan him, but he not able to succeed because Sierra Leone not to Guinea. Guinea na Guinea, Salon na Salon. So, Ernest Nkrumah in Munku politics, they destroy. But the APC themselves, are they blame them? Why are they blame them? They say na part of their own problem. Because then they see the thing clear. Then they decide, then they holler. Where this nine are the difference between APC and SLPP. SLPP will not be part that. Now that means SLPP, they get people that will get capacity. You can have any part of where you want to play, so that way APC not get for same candidate. In the make like nine, we don't come around there as in cop, with in that I don't know tomatis cop, salt cop, or peace cop. Nine they make. Let because I see Dennis Bright shamelessly. It is sneak in way, it is meander in way among the APC chief man there. For let it is seek for relevance or for recognition. For let the recognize that. So shameful. Mawe Pakaba sack because of corruption. Then they go again to, well, they say liquids find their level and solids find their basis. Corrupt people, and are to corrupt corruption, then they go. We see Dennis Bright, they go meander away. It is sneak inside the APC thief man there. Because he's a native man. So then you know they watch them because they don't get for able the battle. But some smart are not see the fetter. The battle is heavy. It's, this now we call cartel politics, but we don't understand. Even where they explain, this, the level at which they explain, some APC illiterates and they understand this. But Ernest Nkrumah know, the way they listen to this, Ernest Nkrumah, they listen to gentle. Every day, APC, they analyze the statement the way gentle they give, because gentle they give the correct and authentic information. Like this ball, I don't boss. See, if I'm blind, they can't sue now. Una Sidon no more wait. Siva Blind. Anyway, unless they talk like speech, una read it gives hints to Siva Blinding. And some man is Sidon and I say, let me come out. In way, they don't know and I in constituency, they know they vote for her because they finger Siva Blinding. If it says Siva Blinding run away in Africa, it go for seek shameful solace na kisi. Imagine Creole man on kisi. They go finger and they back. They don't get space. But it anchor on some team. Where they can hit APC. APC, they get for the dinner courtesy. Now, legal fatigue. Now, they get for Monade. They don't get for present candidates. And as Nkrumah, they do all this for protect himself in that position there and for protect a property. Now, they don't push the bad name by the flag bearer and the senator. Now, lie now, and as Nkrumah, self, now, the problem. With a munku politics, now they destroy una party. So, una see, una the watcher. Una wait. Una think, say, na joke. It do have to una the other thing. Now, the same McKinney. We go choose Samora Kamalo Kamal. I cost on a back. Una the clap for her. Then later on I begin course. They go get her na in us like village head teacher. Before instead of he allow them conduct elections for member of parliament there, it's map day, he call name, like we village teacher, they call result. Mohamed Bangra, constituency 62, ina the MP Siraji. Siraji, now you know the MP now. Abdul Kagbo, now you know the MP in Alunge. Now so it be they do. When I left the watch and say it destroy on a party. Then it go and make it pokey. Me, I don't tire. If you don't tire, now 3 months after elections, it be say they go. Now you don't turn 3 years. You don't tire, you don't go resign. It did it. The time where it go come out. We go give space now. Mikhailu Mansare they put because now in body now. AMB don't begin from where they that insurance company where they the thief day now. AMB start TCA Yamakroma and Papago there where they be the thief day. And nobody PC not to play. Me, I sabi a lot. Me, not gentle. Me, not hot goose. But I not go talk a lot. And I know they talk now today as SLP PRO and they still talk as gentle the political hot goose. He's not for me, they fry. So I just give this sense to APC. But I want to let people then join me for battle President Bill for the way how it put Salon on the map. Now it in the United States. It don't make me look proud. President Bio, this Sunday today, it go give speech na Harvard University, first class university na this country. The entire Africa, the minister, they all don't go do causes. Then watch, nobody know the way they pick. Na the champion, the academic, the educational trailblazer na Africa. When I present you, na Harvard they call. The Sile Kangi keynote address. It did not have a na Boston. They did the keynote address. So must know how President Bio don't push Sierra Leone for the map. While Ernest Nkrumah in the effect for let bring back Sierra Leone to the dungeon. Now so President Tok Anubio, when are the father of democracy, that's why the effect for push Sierra Leone to the global stage. I feel so proud as a Sierra Leonean. Where if you were the gonna walk, then they say the news they all over the place in America, they say when a president, then they can represent. We get Nigeria, then we get Ghanaian, then Nigeria, then they say them disappointed in their president. But I feel proud as a Sierra Leonean in this country for me president for getting a honor, bring that honor to Sierra Leone. Any good leader, that's so it do. APC is doomed. APC and it's come out on this route in Munku politics. Una go the things in a joke and a joke, but una keep this audio. Una go tell me back. Hala hala dede. Court case upon court case. That's the convention where they also it illegal. Na Munku convention down there. Na Munku convention where the Munku chairman and leader they go put get at the Munku supporter there. Then go conduct the Munku convention. Munku politics not in the play. Mean agento, the political hot goose. And thank God in the ABK, in the end of exonerate SLPP. They say, we know did it. Yeah? The game don't babala. APC no get forget flag there. Because they all don't babala. Now confusion did it now. Hala, hala. They all over the place. Sheridan, and it's Nkrumah criminal. They don't want sooner. Una fisi it and it's command the freed pass all man at APC. And in a freed man, it afraid that you know see why you not think say it's let the inviter. And it's command a freed man, but una not understand. Una think say na joke. But I don't go talk all that tap here today. When you continue, let us just join una. Let us welcome President Bio na the United States as they push Sierra Leone na the map, and let God continue for bless President Tok Anubio. For where it make Salon remain sexy and attractive. And thank God, Ernest Nkrumah don't tell una say APC una problem, not to SLPP, not to the new direction government. We have no idea. We might be getting there for develop the country. Is what SLP they do the democracy clean? No halala, no fet. Nobody they need to kill. They need to wound nobody. We they do aware. We get Salon for help. Not to forgo begin the. DBN party, we're not serious. They don't believe in themselves. They don't even like themselves. Because if they like themselves, they're not going to tolerate and Nkrumah up and then nonsense there. But anyway, birds of the same feather flock together. Now so then they do on the APC way. Now that means and Nkrumah, they do on the Shaka Stevie way. I mean that gentle. The political hot goose. As and Nkrumah, they destroy APC with Munku politics. Silver Blight, they don't set now for put APC in a court again. Peter Alfred Conte, they go to court again. Yansané is in trouble. And Ernest Nkrumah don't try for hide in your ways because you know saying that game he play. Now in one regard for be exonerated because he make the inviter as former head of state. So it free inside for that case. The way he make now he go talk big man talk. Like say they know who they don't hold me. Now lie. He don't write that letter where they write now for free up for that contempt case. Now criminal. In a Freddy court, in no team, he might be head of state. In no team, that mean the people they want to share. Let's serious Sierra Leoneans then, Yeri.
Network TV.